My name is Ethan Elstock, and for my video presentation today, I'm going to be talking with you about the P2V Neptune, also known as the Truculent Turtle. The turtle first left the hangar on September 29th, 1946. It has a wingspan of 100 feet and has a top speed of 303 miles per hour, but the F-35 jet nowadays can reach Mach 1. Which is 7,761 miles per hour. Another interesting fact is that it has six 50mm guns, machine guns, depth charges, and torpedoes. That's the standard P2V. It has a crew of 13 people and uses JATO, which stands for Jet Assisted Takeoff. These are bottles that you attach to your plane, and it's like a rocket booster, so it just blasts off the runway. Another thing that really appealed to me was the fact that this set an endurance record of 11,235 miles per hour. It's very far. Another thing that's very interesting is nose art. This was very popular during post-World War II, and after World War II. The nose art gave something, made the planes unique and recognizable. This plane is mainly used for patrol, but I'm sure it could be used for other things, if equipped correctly. It has a ceiling height of 27,000 feet, which was very high back then. Interesting fact is that this is 75 feet and 4 inches long. This is my video presentation. Thank you for watching.